The news media has called Larry Hogan's economic plans incoherent and mush. They don't hold up under scrutiny because Larry Hogan puts tax cuts for millionaires ahead of working families. He says no to raising the minimum wage, and Hogan still supports giving $300 million in tax breaks to big corporations, but opposes universal pre-kindergarten education for our kids. It's an agenda that doesn't work for the middle class, because Larry Hogan will take Maryland backwards.